Hello friends, whenever you connect any new hardware to your computer like mouse, keyboard, graphics card, etc., it asks for device driver. Though Windows has inbuilt device driver library from various vendors, so it automatically selects and installs hardware, or you have to provide external CD, or you can download from net. In the same way, we have different PLCs as plant shop floor. We are communicating to main plant, SCADA or HMI system. These PLCs or control system may be from different vendors like Siemens, Allen Bradley, Mitsubishi or whatever. One way to connect these different PLC control system to connect main SCADA HMI to use their proprietary device driver. But these different device driver causes loading effect on SCADA HMI application. Also, when you add new PLC or system, you need to have another driver and cost it carries. Here comes the role of OPC standard communication. OPC standard basically brings different PLC or control system vendor on a single platform. These different vendors uses communication protocol defined in OPC specification. So it standardizes the communication process among various hardware suppliers. It is basically two softwares called OPC server and OPC client. This OPC software may run on a single computer or exchange data and may run on different two computer and exchange data over TCP/IP network. Basically, this OPC standard was developed for Windows OS to access different hardware and generally used in OPC server client pairs. It means client sends the data requests and server has to serve the requests. OPC server. It is a kind of program which converts PLC communication protocol to OPC protocol, and then again OPC client further converts back to this OPC protocol to HMI SCADA application format or operator format. Every PLC or control system provider provides a OPC server software as a standalone software or embedded directly onto PLC or control system. OPC server is a kind of universal driver which can fetch real-time data from different main PLC and control system. It basically works as a translator between PLC and HMI SCADA OPC client application. It has capability to read and write on PLC control system. There are various independent OPC server in market who can develop your OPC server for hardware. Host manufacturer not able to provide. OPC client. OPC client is two-way application software through which operator data or command request is converted into OPC protocol and then sent to OPC server. And response received from OPC server given back to OPC client to further convert in operator application language. OPC client is a logical counterpart of OPC server. This OPC client is integral part of HMI SCADAs, artificial intelligence packages, fuzzy logic system, ERP SAP packages, and embedded on this application, so that these application can communicate to any OPC server. You can also download freely available test OPC client like Metricon. By using these test OPC client, you can test configuration and function of any OPC server and also browse data points and check real-time value and its data quality. OPC connections. Typically, there are three connection scenario. When one OPC client is connected to various OPC server, it is OPC aggregation. When one OPC client is connected with another OPC server over network, it is called OPC tunneling. When OPC server is connected with the another OPC server, it is called OPC bridging. Now, what is OPC? Here, OPC stands for OLE for process control. OLE basically is the object linking and embedding. OPC standard was originally developed for Windows OS, which was based on COM and DCOM technology. That is why this OPC was limited to only Windows OS and its network. Later on, this OPC standard was extended to Linux, web architecture, cloud, IoT devices. For that reason, its name changed to Open Platform Communication Protocol. Now it is being used in building automation, disk edge manufacturing, process control, and many more applications. Older version OPC meant for Windows OS only was termed as OPC Classic, and which further may specified as OPC Data Access, OPC Historical Data Access, OPC Alarm Event. Now, OPC data access specification was used in real-time data exchange. Here, value of data point may be read and write. All data points contains its name, its value, its time stamping, and its data quality information. Suppose PLC controller may get interrupt from somewhere, and its data quality will be shown as invalid or poor. In OPC-HDA specification, you can read historical values of data point as well as its real-time value. OPC-HDA server has its internal memory to store data, by which it serves historical data values. This SDA protocol may be used in historical historian system like OSIPI system, G historian to distribute data over network. OPC alarm event. It generates alarm event from its data value. This protocol is totally different from data access, and as it events has no real-time value. It means it is only subscription-based service where service can get only events of data point. There is no tag name and quality attached with these events. Only time stepping is there. OPC Unified Architecture. It is open for all platforms. It is successor of OPC Classic. Due to its disadvantage of being limited to Windows only because of its COM and DECOM technology, OPC Foundation recognizes this limitation and designed OPC-UA. Its primary goal is to offer platform independence and interoperability. Technically, it is based on TCP/IP technology rather than Windows COM DECOM technology. Let's check out its benefits while we using OPC. It omits all kinds of driver with the PLC hardware or control system hardware. So basically, it reduces the load on the SCADA and HMI application. Only single OPC server can communicate with different PLCs. Second one is SCADA HMI application does not need to know communication details of different hardware protocol. It can communicate with any hardware absolutely. Third one is interoperability with various OS, Linux, Windows, Unix. It is open for all system. And third one is total standardization. Any make of OPC client can communicate with any make of OPC server. That is the beauty of this OPC standard. So friends, how do you like this program on OPC standard? Please do comment. If you have any query, we will try to satisfy you. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you. Bye.